Check.
Thank you, Ian. Good morning, judges, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the kind of guy who's normally in church on a Sunday morning, but I do enjoy going to church on a Sunday, and I was telling the minister what it's like at a country music festival on a Sunday when the gospel section's on. I said, the young ladies look like princesses, the older ones look like angels, and the men, well, we wear white shirts. But for a couple of hours on a Sunday morning, it's a beautiful atmosphere. And her eyes glazed over. She reckoned she should take the church Sunday out to a gospel Sunday at a music festival. It would be pretty good. Anyway, I'm going to sing a song called A Wonderful Time Up There. It was released by Pat Boone about 1957, and it's a gospel boogie, and it's pretty fast, and it gets faster, and if I get out of breath, I've got some oxygen on standby for me. Anyway, I'm ready.
Well, now, everybody's gonna have a little glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah. Rock it and reckon and come in the morning. Better get ready, cause I'm giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Now listen, everybody, cause I'm talking to you. The Lord is the only one to carry you through. You better get ready, and I'm telling you why. The Lord is coming from His throne on high. We from the valley going one by one. We're gonna be rewarded for the things we've done. And we're gonna be among the chosen few on that judgment day. Well, everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah, brother. Reckon and coming in the morning. Better get ready, cause I'm giving you a warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Now if you get your home and Bible in the back of the book of Revelation is the place you look. If you understand it, if you can, if you try, the Lord isn't coming from His throne on high. Read in the Bible by the things He said. He said He's coming back in and raise the dead. Are you gonna be among the chosen few? Will you make it through? Well, everybody's gonna have religion and glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, glory, hallelujah, brother. Resurrection and coming to the morning. Better get ready, come giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Everybody's gonna have a legitimate glory. Everybody's gonna be singing that story. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Oh, Lord, hallelujah. Brother, resurrected and coming in the morning. Better get ready, come giving you the warning. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there. Everybody's gonna have a wonderful time up there.